So the treatment involves a brief admission, usually in a morning, to have a short anaesthetic, measuring the prostate shape, size and position. The patient is then woken up and can go home later that afternoon. We work out where those little seeds need to go. We order them and the patient comes back 2 to 4 weeks later to have the actual implant. And again, that's done as a short day case and they can go home later on that evening. That's the treatment complete.